book of Isaiah, chapter 61. The Spirit of the Lord God is upon me, because the Lord has anointed me to preach good tidings unto the meek. He has sent me to bind up the brokenhearted, to proclaim liberty to the captives, and the opening of the prisons to them that are bound, to proclaim the acceptable year of the Lord, and the day of vengeance of our God, to comfort all that mourn, to point unto them that mourn in Zion, to give them beauty for ashes, the oil of joy for mourning, the garment of praise for a spirit of heaviness, that they might be called the trees of righteousness, the planting of the Lord, that he might be glorified. Continuing in the book of Zephaniah, chapter 3 and verse 17. The Lord thy God in the midst of thee is mighty. He will save. He will rejoice over thee. He will rest in his love, and he will joy over you with singing. Be still. Listen to the words of the song, and let the Lord sing over you.
And let my heart dance with you. Sing over me. And I live. You turn my world.